take a sip of your pumpkin spice latte as we describe the photo and learn some English vocabulary. This picture was clearly taken to show off, to display something proudly, to show off the pumpkin spice latte in the tall latte glass on the table. This glass has a handle, and is sitting on the wooden tabletop. Notice that objects generally are sitting on things in English, not standing on them. We can see that the latte is topped with whipped cream, and pumpkin pie spice. There are three small pumpkins sitting on the table as well, along with some cinnamon sticks and some fall leaves. A pumpkin spice latte is a coffee drink made with a mix of traditional spice flavors, like cinnamon, nutmeg, and clove, steamed milk, espresso, sugar, and whipped cream, with spice sprinkled on top. The background is a dark charcoal black, which helps our eyes focus on the drink and the orange pumpkins in the center of the picture. Pumpkin spice lattes are often associated with the famous coffee chain Starbucks, a 16-ounce Starbucks version with 2% milk and whipped cream has about 380 calories and contains 50 grams of sugar. So, what do you think about this drink? Have you ever tried a pumpkin spice latte? For more photo descriptions, check out one of these videos. And remember, communication first, always.